Volunteers who are now called the Marikina 10 are complaining about the birthday celebration of National Capital Region Police Chief Major General Debold Sinas last May 8. On Facebook, the NCRPO Public Information Office posted photos of Sinas receiving roses from his guests. Other photos showed the performance of a band and Sinas blowing candles on his birthday cake, which the group says are violations of quarantine rules to prevent the spread of COVID-19. After 2 days that the photos were up online, the post was deleted.
Walang face mask, no? Samantalang yung ibang tao, walang face mask, bigla na lamang hinuhuli. Ngayon, hindi talaga maganda ang pakiramdam namin doon sa birthday party na iyon. Kasi maaaring sila din mismo ay hindi natin alam dahil sila ay exposed, no, sa maraming tao. Baka hindi natin sigurado kung sila rin ay infected.
Siya ang nagpa-party. Siya ang may banda, yung social gathering na ginawa. At sabi ko nga po, naisip ko nung nakita ko, imposibleng walang alak yung kanilang party.
On May 1st, the volunteers for Bayanihang Marikenyo at Marikenya were holding a soup kitchen for displaced jeepney drivers when they were arrested by the police. Led by Sinas, the police filed complaints against the 10 volunteers for their supposed illegal assembly and protest, which the group denied.
Bawal po yung mga grupo-grupo. Maski pa sabihin mo, hindi, nakadistansya kami. The mere fact, bawal po ang mag-organize. Kaya nga, bawal nga yung magtipon-tipon.
In a statement Wednesday, Sinas said what happened was a traditional mañanita given to him by his men and some officers. He also said that some of the pictures circulating on social media were edited and grabbed from old posts. Sinas nevertheless apologized for what transpired, which caused anxiety to the public. PNP Chief General Archie Gamboa said the Internal Affairs Service will be initiating a formal inquiry.
Everybody who participated or who joined the mañanita would have to give their statement and because they were seen in the pictures, yeah? Or especially those who were not wearing face masks. The assurance of the PNP is that the investigation would be impartial, and that is why PNP Chief Gerald Gamboa has stopped the Internal Affairs Service for an impartial investigation. And we assure the public that there would be no cover-up in this matter.
According to Justice Secretary Menardo Guevara, the National Bureau of Investigation, which has an existing order to investigate violations of quarantine protocols, will also look into the matter. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.